going on, guys? TellyGavin6Day here, and today we're going to be playing some Dirt 4 again. And we're going to be doing one of the career missions, races, rally things, on smooth asphalt. And we're going to be in this car, and yeah, let's get right into it.
All's looking good. Let's go for it. Left 6,
and already off the best start, not
60, right 5, into left 3, and bump right 4.
Alrighty guys, I'm sorry about that. I literally woke up around 7-ish, and pretty much just laid in my bed. And I finally decided to get up, and I literally, this is the first thing I've done. I got on, turned on my PlayStation. Oh my god, I suck at this game. I turned on my PlayStation and immediately got on Dirt 4 and did doing this race. I haven't done any races. This is the first one. Why am I so bad at this game? I don't understand. I'm so good at dirt rally, but whenever we go on asphalt racing, it's like I can't do anything.
Right 3, left 6, and right
4. Alright, starting off.
60, right 5.
Right 3.
Into left 3. And bump right 4. And left 6. Left 3 over crest, into right 4 through dip. Into left 3 long, opens. Into right 6. Right 6. Left 6. And hairpin right. And left 3. Right 4. And left 1 through dip. Right 6 over crest. Left 3 through dip, 40, don't cut, crest, right 6, right 4, don't cut, and left 2 through dip, into left 1, 80, right 4 over crest, left 6, 60, right 6, into open hairpin right, into left 2, 80.
Addicting, but like this is so annoying because you
left forward
It's like you can drive so perfect and be like the best like dirt rally person, even though I'm not the best dirt rally person, but you go on asphalt rally racing and you like cannot drive worth nothing. And it's so stupid how it is. And I don't understand why I do that. Because literally, yesterday after I ended my live stream, they got me something to eat. And then I got back on and I played the dirt rally racing. And I did a couple of them. And I came and did this career race right here. And I couldn't do it worth nothing.
Right six.
I don't understand.
Caution ahead. Open hairpin right. And left four. 60. Right two. Don't
poor guy.
Into open hairpin left. Long. 60. Right six. 100. Right six. Left six and hairpin right. Left three, 80.
Why? I braked! Why? Oh my god, dude. I literally bashed on the brake. I literally couldn't press anymore.
Five,
and I couldn't do it.
Four, three, two, one, go. Right three, left six, and right four through dip. 60, right five. Into left three. And bump right four. And left six. Left three over crest. Into right four through dip. Into left three long opens. Into right six. Six over crest. Left 3 through dip, 40, don't cut. Crest, right 6, right 4, don't cut. And left 2 through dip.
No! Oh,
into left 1, 80, right 4, the crest. Left 6, 60, right 6, into open hairpin right. Into left 2, 80. Right 3. And hairpin left. And right 6. Left 6. Left 6 over crest. And right 4, 60. Left 6, 60. Right 6. Into open hairpin right. Into left 2, don't cut, 80. Right 3. Left 6. And right 4 through dip, 60. Left 3 over crest. Into right 4 through dip. Into left 3 long, opens. Into right 6, 100. Left 4. Six over crest, 60, right 5, left 5, right 5, 60, right 5, left 5, right 5, right 5, into left 5 long, 80, turn acute left, and right 3, into left 5, left 4, into right 2, opens long, and left 4 over crest, 80, left 5, right 5, left 5, 80, right 3, left 6, and right 4 through dip, 80, left 4 over crest, 80, right 1, into right 2, and left 4, left 4 through dip, and keep right over crest, left 3, 60, left 3 over crest, into right 4 through dip, into left 3 long, opens, into right 6, right 3, left 6, and right 4 through dip, 100, right 6, into left 1 long, open hairpin right, and left 4, 60, right 2, don't cut, into open hairpin left long, 60, right 6, 100, right 6, left 6, and hairpin right, and left 3, 80, to finish. Okay, take it up to the marshal.
Figure that out, 'cause I've never seen that.
Okay, Space Notes picked up a few sections which could be a little tricky. Stay sharp and listen to the notes.
Be a little tricky.
Five,
yeah, that helps. Shorter than the other ones.
What?
it's raining! No! No, it's raining!
Finish to stop. Okay, get it.
Marshal. That went really well. Great stage, good work.
Take a peek, oh, take a peek inside my head. I promise you. Thank you. Yeah.
Great, I'm about to throw up. I am back, but hold on, I gotta call my grandma. So hold on, guys. I'll be a little bit longer, I'm sorry. Thank you. I'm sorry about that. I had to call my sister, then my grandma, then my dad, then I had to call a lot of people just to say that. Hey, where's my one of that? I got it. That's the Subaru I want, but it's like, it won't let me buy it. It says it's out of stock, whatever the frick that means. Out of stock, my butt. But you know what? Yeah, let's get these. Let's get this out. Oh, you know what? One thing we haven't drove yet. At the one thing is these. Is there two of them? Oops, only one. Let's go that color. We haven't drove this at the Dirtfish, I don't think. Stadium truck, or stadium buggy, Love Rock, 2XR buggy. Music is very, very, very loud in my ears. Ow, that hurt. Steering wheel just had a stroke for some reason. I love I can hear other cars in the background, but whenever you go out, there's literally no one there. There's not one person. It's like this thing is like very slow until you get like in the third and fourth gear.